This is David. He's 43 years old and last year had a strip transplant of 3,000 grafts to cover the interior one half of the scalp. You can see that he has a Norwood 5 pattern prior to the transplant, and we tried to cover about one half of the scalp. Later, and you can see the difference between the pre-operative picture and now, where he's got good coverage. And you can see very good coverage of the interior part of the scalp. Don't you